To keep your power safe and reliable, we sometimes need to hit the pause button for planned maintenance. We manage an electrical distribution network that powers up nearly every home and business in South Australia, with over 650,000 Stobie poles and around 90,000 kilometres of power lines. We're always on the go maintaining, upgrading and repairing our network to keep your lights on. We understand that electricity is an essential service and know it's frustrating to be without power, even for a short while. That's why we do our best to keep any outages to a minimum and give you a heads up well in advance so you can plan accordingly. It is important to have a backup plan for when the power goes off, especially if you're reliant on power for life support equipment. For scheduled work, we will let you know at least 4 days in advance. If you're subscribed, we'll send you an SMS or email. Otherwise, we'll post a card. So you might be wondering why we need to turn the power off. First and foremost, it's all about safety. Working on live electrical equipment is very dangerous. In some situations, we need to disconnect the power for our power workers to do their job safely. Secondly, prevention is better than cure. We try to identify and fix any potential issues before they become major problems. This helps to reduce unexpected power outages in the future. Next up, we're all about staying up to date. Electrical equipment can wear or become outdated over time. Planned outages give us the chance to replace assets when they reach end of life, enhancing the reliability and safety of our network. And lastly, as our communities grow, so does the need for more power. Sometimes we need to extend our network or upgrade our assets to meet the growing energy needs of the community. We understand planned power outages can be inconvenient, but a short pause in power is needed sometimes to avoid lengthy repairs after a major breakdown. At SA Power Networks, we're working round the clock to keep your lights on safely and reliably. Stay informed by signing up to receive free updates about power outages at your property.